We didn't. This was a mine in the 1800s. It was abandoned when the miners thought it was all played out.
If they'd have dug 10 more feet, they would have discovered all this gold.
Well, their loss is our gain.
We found that these caverns run from Scorpion Ridge to right under the South Station.
But since all this property belongs to the government,
we decided to mine it for ourselves and not report it.
We hired two friends to help us fence off the area as government property.
I don't think so.